We've always defined ourselves by the ability to overcome the impossible. And we count these moments. These moments when we dared to aim higher, to break barriers, to reach for the stars, to make the unknown known.
Well, Mr. Roberts, he's on it! Touchdown, Washington! Do you believe that? I don't.
We count these moments as our proudest achievements.
Pretty simple. 41-10, Washington.
But we've lost all that.
I'm done with Washington. All right. I think they're pretty well gone.
Or perhaps we've just forgotten that we are still pioneers, that we've barely begun, and that our greatest accomplishments cannot be behind us, because our destiny lies above us.